One of the survivors of the Tulsa Race Massacre is 101 years old today. Hughes Vann Ellis, who also goes by Uncle Red, is one of three race massacre survivors who live in Tulsa. Last year, he got to go to Ghana with his sister to honor family members who passed away. He says he is spending the day today, his birthday, with family in Colorado.